Hello.
And today I am playing the Pit Store Tycoon. It's a game that helps you relax. I mean, your dumb ass is going to not buy you what you want. Please. You don't need to relax your lazy. This is going well. Closed. I'm sorry, we are open.
Okay. My parents just doing.
I know what I can hear. That's all I gotta say is fucking annoying. I never thought it was so creepy and stupid. You won't sleep because your dumb grandparents don't know how to get it for you. People with your grandparents be like, they get you what you want, or like, they just don't give a crap. Guys, I'm gonna be right back. I'm just gonna let my animal feel it. And I'll be right back. How long I gotta take care of something? Alright, guys, real close, sorry. This is an old trick. That's it. I'm gonna let these dogs go outside for the day. Well, I'm gonna be doing the old chicken a bit. AKA. Oh my God. Oh my God, come on. I got that is the best. I'm back. I finished my test. I can do it. Already? It's been 2 minutes already. Oh, okay. I'm gonna just end the video right here for today. I do hope y'all do like this. that Fubo this week is I'm about to be at 600 in no time. Oh my god. As soon as I'm doing this, I am on. Anyways, bye. I do hope y'all like this. Bye.